Hi everyone, this is Annie Claude, Extension Educator for Fruit and Vegetable Production. I'm down here in my house in my laundry room, which also doubles as my plant growth room. And what I have is this shelf you see here. It's easy to find these shelves at hardware stores, so that's where I got this. And mainly I just use the middle two shelves. I have a pretty big garden, but even with that amount of space, I'm able to grow more than enough seeds for what I need for my garden. The lights I use are plant growth LED lights, so they're specifically designed for growing plants indoors. They're a couple of generations, but they all work. Some of them have attachments like that I can use to string them up on chains. This is really handy because the chain allows me to raise and lower the lights depending on the size of the plants, which is really helpful and really important. The other ones that don't have those attachments, I just use string. I just started a few seeds yesterday, and I'm going to be starting more, but this is what I have right now. And as you can see, this is under a, sorry, this is on top of a heat mat. And so this is really helpful for providing the heat that the seeds need to germinate more quickly. All right, and then the other thing I wanted to show is we have a timer set up on our outlet, and so we can actually make sure the lights automatically turn on early in the morning and turn off late in the evening or around 9 p.m. or so. And this helps me make sure that I'm not going to forget to turn off the lights, and so we're not wasting energy that way. And we make sure we remember to turn them on so that the plants have something to help them grow. It's the middle of the pandemic right now, and so we are in self-quarantine. It was not easy to acquire potting soil yesterday, but we did that with a curbside pickup from one of our local stores. All right, anyway, that's all for me. Thanks for watching. Happy gardening.